successfully beat back the rising tide. Eventually the dying man takes his final breath, but first checks his newsfeed to see what he